No one expected this to happen in Paris.